again, we're back at the Battle in the Desert, and we're here with Kimberly. So how did you do today, tonight?
I got third place in novice, bigger, and I'm 21, and this was my first show.
Was it tough getting ready for your own show as you're training your clients as
Very
well?
Tough, yeah. It was super tough, but it kept me super motivated and also kept my clients motivated because they could see how much I was working on myself.
Give us one of the most challenging things during the process of your prep.
Cravings. Food cravings. Like, I'm a foodie. My Instagram's literally FitFoodieKim because I love fitness and I love food. So that was the hardest part, but it's over now. I'm going to get a donut.